and to allow God to accomplish whatever he wants to do in the time that he has given us. Let me give you an example. I remember our brother Edmund Chan, the one who was promoting the GDC. He shared this incident probably 4 or 5 years ago about his car breaking down while he was on his way to his appointment.